It feels so good to be in Chicago right now. Let me tell you guys. You know how shitty you make every other city in this country look when we come to Chicago. You guys are shitting on everyone. I swear to God, man, Chicago, there's just something about you guys. Tonight, this is the best show of the entire tour right here in Chicago. Feels good. You know, though, it's probably because we've had so many friends over the years and so many good bands from Chicago. You guys got a lot of good bands from out Chicago. So, I'm excited to be here tonight. Thank you guys for coming. And thank you to This Century and Forever the Sickest Kids for playing tonight. It's gonna be a good time. They told me something about a curfew, so I don't want to talk too long. Let's get to singing. You guys want to sing? It's called My Bloody Valentine. Will you sing with me? Somebody's holding up a big blow-up penis that says it's Kelly's birthday. Happy birthday, Kelly, and congratulations on your big blow-up wiener. I followed him home, and then I
stepped out of his bedroom window. Standing over him, he begged me not to do what I knew I had to do.